Thank you. to see you. On that one, you heard from Michael Nearpass on the trombone. Heard from Carl Kennedy on the piano. And you heard from Dan Meinhardt on the tenor saxophone. We're going to do an original composition of mine. This one's featured on our debut CD. We have copies of that CD available for sale. I see Emily over there. She's got stacks of them. CDs are $10, so if you like what you hear, stop by and take one home with you. This is called Death and Taxes. Thank you. the bass. And once again, Keith Brooks, the drummer. Again, that's off our debut CD, so if you like it, or if you really hate it and want to take it off the market, you can buy a copy of it for $10. It won't take a lot to buy all of our CDs. If you really hate it, you can buy it. But we're going to move on from there to an arrangement. You might recognize this song, especially if you grew up in the 90s. This is a song originally done by They Might Be Giants, but this is our take on Birdhouse in Your Soul.
Thank you.
Like, we're going to do one more before we bid you adieu for the rest of the morning. Thanks for coming out. It's going to be an awesome weekend. We're just kicking it off. There's lots of great bands going on today, lots of great bands going on tomorrow. I know Jackpot Donnie's on the outside stage, probably starting soon if not already. Yeah, Ode is coming up after us. I saw Local H tonight. I heard Joey Midnight and Flesh Tones are good. I may or may not be in that one. But again, we're Heisenberg Uncertainty Players doing all of our shows. We got copies of our CDs for sale, $10, if you like what you hear. Visit our website, huplayers.com. We're on Facebook and Twitter as well. We'd love to meet you, so come up and introduce yourselves afterwards. We're going to leave you with one final arrangement of mine. This was originally done by Radio